I heard you were all 7 feet tall and big as oaks. Don't look so tough to me. Keep walking, filth. I'll trade no wood.
Not sure what you're doing. You're supposed to be special or something.
Little space, eh? Not just the weather we have to contend.
Captain wants a word with you up above.
You put the men on edge, Sarah. We've trafficked in people before, but, well, I won't be sorry to be out of these waters, with you off my ship. I was paid to deliver you to Sakura in one piece, and I will. But get to your quarters and stay out of our way till landfall. Walt will let you below decks.
I got it all planned out.
Hey, you. A little help with the meal? Fetch me the mushrooms from the shelf and herbs from the table. I have to keep stirring, or it'll go from bun to ashes. Just grab me that food. In you go. Along with a little seawater and a lot of sawdust.
Sure.
You can eat...
Perhaps a prayer before landfall?
Our ship might see...
I fixed up your bed myself. Don't fret if you can't...
Thank you.
Too late for any of us.